Hello everyone, I'm going to show you in today's video how you can change your cursor to a custom one. As you can see on the screen, I have a customized cursor on my Chrome browser. Without further ado, let's get started. I have opened up DuckDuckGo on my browser, so I'm gonna type in the search box custom cursor for Chrome. Remember, this is only for Chrome. You can also install this program to Windows computer if you're a Windows user. I'm gonna click on the first link, which is custom cursor for Chrome. Alright, let's click on the first link. The custom size of your cursor can be 16x16 to 128x128. So you cannot have 132x132, okay? Keep that in mind. 16x16 is too small, okay? So if you want to make your own customized cursor, you can also do so. Remember that in that case you need to have a transparent background, so the format is going to be PNG. You can also use some other format as well. So after installing this extension, refresh the previously opened tab if you want to use it on this page. The second rule is that according to the rules of the Chrome Web Store extension, cannot work on the store pages and homepage, okay? Alright, now we know the rules, right? We looked into the prerequisites, so I'm gonna open up customcursor.com and going to also install this particular extension on my Chrome browser. Remember, this is gonna only work in Chrome browser, okay? The extension is basically installed, so I'm gonna pin it so that I can see it. So if you have noticed, after I have pinned, it is easy to browse to that particular extension. Okay, so here I get bunches of options to choose from, a bunches of them, so randomly I'm going to just click on add, it's just to show you, okay? In case, if you want to add more cursor icons, you can always click on the more icons and that will take you to customcursor.com. Okay, and there you will get a huge number of icons that you can choose from. So you can always choose the one that you need and you can find them in the custom cursor extension. Click on top downloaded cursors. Here you can find a list of top downloaded cursor. So I'm gonna click on TikTok cursor and going to add it also. Now browse back to the custom cursor and here we should find TikTok cursor. It has its own wave media category, okay? So it goes into the wave media category. Let me show you how to upload a custom cursor. So go to iconarchive.com. So you do not have to make your own cursor. There are bunches of them available for you on different sizes. So I'm gonna go ahead and choose one of them from here. So I like coffee, so I'm gonna choose coffee. And once you click in there, you can see a lot of different sizes here listed here. So from 16 pixel to 128 pixel. So choose the one that suits you the best. Note that you cannot use it for commercial uses, okay? So there are restrictions for commercial uses, but if you're using for personal uses, non-commercial thing, then you are absolutely free to use icons from this web page, okay? So I'm going to save it to my desktop. All right so once we have downloaded the image, we can upload it. So I'm gonna go for this particular image and going to upload it, okay? So once you upload it, it's going to be added to my collection, and from here I just need to click on that. So once I click on, it's gonna choose that particular icon. Thanks for watching this video. If you find this video useful, do not forget to give it a thumbs up, comment, let me know how you feel about this video, and to stay tuned for the future videos, do not forget to subscribe. Thank you very much and see you in the next one.